protecting the highest office in the land demands the toughest man in the business.
Thanks for coming back for Inauguration Day. But you're not getting the president to protect.
Oh?
You get one mama.
The first lady? I've been reading and hearing about her.
She's a very difficult woman and a bad influence on the president.
She's gonna miss the hell out of Nancy Reagan.
It's not safe to sit up that high. If you don't get down, I'll have to pull you down. Somebody just tried to kill you.
$1 million is a lot of money for near misses.
Terror is a very expensive game.
Treason?
Well, get on with it.
The highest, I'm afraid.
I don't need Secret Service.
These terrorist attacks are aimed at you. Anyone in your vicinity is automatically in danger.
Charlie, when Mama's running for cover and I'm going with her, I'll never look for you on one of these. How could he possibly have known where to find us?
You've been reporting our whereabouts to the president?
Charles Bronson.
Has it ever occurred to you that the president might be the one who wants you dead?
Jill Ireland.
Cow would never hurt me.
Bronson, assassination.